Good luck. Have fun.
Yep. Good luck.
Sorry, Rafa.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Come on.
Okay, clear.
We're starting to think about saving some fuel. Lower the fuel mix and go easy on the throttle.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
Dude.
Green flag.
Boxing this lap.
Strategy is available on the MFD.
Watch out for Rob R, man, that guy's all over the fucking track.
Front is 12.4 seconds.
Yo, Robar, check your brakes, man.
Silence, please. Keep your head down. You're good. Push hard on the in-lab.
Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Us is 2.2 seconds.
our teammate by 25.6 seconds. To the car ahead is 12.4 seconds. Two laps down on fuel, we need to switch to mix one ASAP. The car in front is 12.8 seconds. Gap to teammate behind is 22.3 seconds. Caution. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Gap ahead is 7.4 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. You've lost some time to the car behind. Time penalty for that last incident. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Start losing some tire grip around now.
Hitting this lap.
No problem.
For now, everything's looking good.
Yikes, that was close. Good thing we're a lap different.
Exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Is 4.0 seconds. Fuel is marginal. We're going to have to go very easy to recover enough to see the race out. Car in front. front is 3.0 seconds. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Managing your tires. Manage your tires. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. The gap to the car ahead is 23.3 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Front is 23.1 seconds. Fuel now, the tank is empty. We're very low on fuel. Trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Teammate by 39.8 seconds.
Yes! That was a good race. I didn't get points, but it was a good race. That was a race right there. Good race, everyone.
Was that on penalties, guys?
Yeah.
I almost got points. I was 11th. Felt like a very good race for me, though. I was pleased.
Good race, Nick.
Yeah, congrats on the
win. Good race, man.
Also, I caught a couple of videos of the crashes behind me. I was looking backwards at them. So, we've got video stuff if anyone needs to review that later.
Yeah, I got some replays I'll have to pull out too, because I got like shunted out like 3 times by the same player.
Yeah, so okay, this is why we have a whole like stewarding system and stuff. So, you know, instead of like trying to deal it among yourselves, just send it in. Like whatever it is, just send it in, we'll take a look at it.
Yep, and our team of stewards, Lucky, Sakuri, Cub, myself, and Tron, will look on it and determine, you know, fault and address any concerns you guys have.
Yeah, no, I understand that, but during the race it was repetitive, like every time they
we'll
see the video.
We know, so we'll see it. Yeah, I get it. We'll see it. We'll deal with it. You know.
Alright, I'm not mad at you, but it totally fucked up the whole race, and I had
I get it.
Pace.
No, I totally get it.
It's really frustrating. Bad. Like, you had better pace than me, and you ended up, you know, 13th. It, you know, it's a rough situation to be in.
Man, Alpha! Jeez, man. That was quite a fight.
Alright. Well, if you get the results posted, I'll go update the championship table.
Yep. Will do.
Excellent. Because
I think I
tonight.
Got all the data and everything.
So did you mean to go on medium or hards? Because the last second I realized that my strategy was that and I switched it.
Yeah, I meant to go on hards.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Frustrating race, Bill, but good job keeping the pace. You know,
yeah, if
sometimes
it wasn't for
it
the penalty.
Well, hey, if you got a penalty that you had to serve that you didn't deserve, you can protest that.
It's not like in the first couple laps you may have had two warnings.
Yeah, on the last turn, right?
Yeah.
That turn is literally, like, fucked up. Like, you saw me, like, going wide in that turn, going over the curb. I didn't get a single warning for that. But the moment I put my front right on the curb over there and then go back to the track, I get a warning for that.